All right, so here's what happens to the cab 2 in the morning after 15 consecutive hours of driving.
And some coffee.
I'm freaking out, man!